thought that G4S security background check would be fine. And I already told them they do human rights abuses overseas. So,
yeah.
No, I was just trying to get up here to unload the